New at 10, Way 31 confirmed dozens of workers at the Daikin plant in Fayetteville, Tennessee will lose their jobs just days before Christmas.
Take a look at your screen. Today was the end of an enormous layoff period. 529 people are now without jobs. We learned 55 more of those will lose their jobs by December 20th, and two more will be let go on December 31st. And that's according to the company.
Way 31's Stephen Bilcizian has been following these developments and went to Fayetteville to learn how these layoffs may impact local businesses during the holidays.
Some local restaurants and businesses here in Fayetteville, like Marvin's, may see less of these this holiday season because of layoffs at Daikin.
We don't know that how much at this point, but it makes sense that some of those people who were eating or going to work there every day and would leave and come here to go to eat, that we could lose those as potential customers.
Dan Holt Jr. owns 7 different businesses in Fayetteville, Tennessee. But he's expecting fewer customers as Daikin continues to lay off employees. Usually, he says Thanksgiving and Christmas are profitable times of the year.
We do see our revenues go up around the holidays for sure.
All these layoffs are part of the company's plan to shut down and move to Houston, Texas. The Daikin plant is located just a mile away from the Marvin's Family Restaurant, which is a go-to spot for many employees at the plant. One employee at Marvin's says today was the first day she noticed a change.
We were expecting a big group of people from Daikin, and only one or two of them showed up. And a lot of them were saving their money because they said they weren't coming because of saving their money for the holidays.
Holt Jr. expects less money to come into his businesses, but says the Fayetteville community will get through this.
It's a great community, wonderful people here, and we will recover from this.
In Fayetteville, Stephen Bilcizian, Way 31 News.
The plant's closure and move to Texas is part of a plan the company came up with 3 years ago. Company leaders say the December layoffs will be the last wave. They did not set a date on when the plant will close.